WCW pay-per-view tradition. Bash at the Beach coming up on Sunday, July the 9th. Yes, exclusively on pay-per-view. Tony, we're ready to rock Daytona on the 9th.
Always the summertime fixture for WCW is Bash at the Beach. So many major things have gone down at Bash at the Beach through the years. You may know all about them, and with the advent of the new blood, Russo and Bischoff, wait a minute.
All you people shut up!
That's Alan Funk!
All you people out there in TV land!
That's angry Alan Funk!
I'm angry! Alan Funk! Mrs. Average! Mike Sanders! I'm sorry! Above average! Mike Sanders!
You corrected him!
We are the AA team! And all you boys in the back better start getting scared! I want somebody to send me a tag team out here! I want the Outsiders!
What?
I want Stasiak and Palumbo! Bring me a tag team!
Open challenge to the back! Well, these guys are pretty cocky and confident after scoring a victory last week on this program.
Worthy of wrestling off!
I'd love to see Chronic come walking out right now.
Who the hell is that?
You know who that is.
Ladies and gentlemen, their opponents, Mark Jindrak and Sean O'Hare.
Well, Mark Jindrak, we've seen in action before. The man accompanying him to the ring.
Who the hell is this, Pinter?
Sean O'Hare.
I want a real tag team.
In his WCW debut, one victory for this team. What did they call themselves? The Reinforcers? I wonder what Arn Anderson has to say about that.
Well, Jindrak and O'Hare come in. They are two big guys. We have been following the career of Jindrak. He has had limited time in the ring, but he has really blossomed, we understand, in the WCW power plant. He has great leg strength. He was a former collision basketball player. I've seen him play basketball. I know he's an all-around athlete. There's a good look at Mark Jindrak. And Sean O'Hare looks great. Looks like he's in top physical condition. And let's see if they can come in and what they can do against this very bolsterous team.
Come on, bro.
Nice drop toe hold by Jindrak. Turns things over to Sean O'Hare. Into the corner goes the above average Mike Sanders. You know what? You take a look at him. He's not such a bad looking guy. Oh, the cross body block by Jindrak. Just throwing his body at Sanders. But Sanders is able to reverse things on O'Hare and send him airborne.
That was an above-average move, Mike. That was a great move.
Pretty decent wrestler, I'd say.
You're not kidding.
Now he's going to turn things over to his Reinforcers partner, Angry Alan Funk. Double leapfrog. And then Angry Alan Funk takes O'Hare, drives him face first to the canvas, hook of the leg, shoulders down, and a two count.
Someone needs to explain to us, and we have seen Alan Funk for a number of weeks here on Worldwide Wrestling, Angry Alan, exactly what this bizarre getup is all about. This variation of a skirt and a tight.
What now?
I don't know. I think it's kind of a nice look. Sort of separates him from the rest of the crowd, doesn't it?
From the rest of the world. I don't agree with that.
I think it's all about Angry Alan first being noticed. Look at him.
He's a man, right?
Sanders with the cover and only a two count from the referee, and again down quickly going for that pinfall attempt. But Sean O'Hare able to avoid the three count. Now off the rope, Sanders sends O'Hare. Sunset flip, momentum over to Angry Alan Funk in to break it up.
Angry Alan's got the fans rather angry as well.
Well, I will say one thing, if this team of Alan Funk and Mike Sanders, above average Mike Sanders that is able to start putting together a win streak, and we know that they won a matchup, a tag bout last week on this program, that Vince Russo and Eric Bischoff will have to take note.
Well, one would think so, and right now the way that Russo and Bischoff are feeling after what's happened to Hulk Hogan, what's happened to Ric Flair, and the advent of Goldberg being their hired gun, they are feeling good right now, so you never know what they're going to do. What a move that was!
Powerbomb almost out of nowhere by Sean O'Hare. A desperation move, but it certainly worked as he drove Sanders to the mat. O'Hare, though, a little disoriented, not able to go for a pinfall attempt. Might be even better if he rolls to the corner and gets his partner, Mark Jindrak, into the match. Referee puts in the count, and he's up to five.
Jindrak has a very long reach, and O'Hare's a big guy, too. It shouldn't take too much to get there, and they made the tag.
And now both freshmen into the battle. Angry Allen Funk. Well, he goes down after the first clothesline from Zindrak. Then Sanders goes down. Zindrak's on fire. Drop kick on target.
There you go.
O'Hare sends Allen Funk to the floor. Tilt-a-whirl in the ring by Zindrak. Sean O'Hare to the top. Sean O'Hare, diving headbutt off the top rope to the midsection. The cover. Gets two. He got it. What a debut.
And the band's right behind him. These two young men came in unknowns to many of the wrestling fans, obviously unknowns to the AA team over here. And in 1 5-minute period, I think, made big strides in becoming noticed in WCW.
We will be back with more after this on WCW Worldwide.